All right, we're gonna fucking jump right in this by talking about a stereotype that every person in this room fucking knows. The guys that drive big trucks have small dicks, right? We have all heard this. The bigger the truck, the smaller the cock. I have to address this issue because I drive an 18-wheeler. 48 feet of trailer, 60 feet front bumper to back bumper, right? So I can tell you guys that unequivocally, without a doubt, 100% of the fucking time, that this stereotype is true. You guys, I drive a 60-foot compensator for a reason. My dick is so small that when I'm jerking off, my hand looks up and goes, bro, is it in yet? So there was an issue not too long ago in our country that affected families, just ripped them apart. People were disowned, people just disbanded families, right? If you were a dad, and your son came home and said, Dad, we gotta talk. I'm gay. This was the end of the fucking world. But we've moved past that. It's not even a big deal anymore, guys. Most of us, if your son comes home now and goes, Dad, I'm gay, most of us are gonna be like, that's cool. Fucking wash that shit. Nobody wants sweaty dick and vinegar balls, you know what I mean? You know how Lay's does that name your own flavor potato chip bullshit? Sweaty dick and vinegar balls. I buy it. We actually are faced with a situation now, though, that is way more harmful to the family environment than that ever was. Imagine right now in 2017, you're a dad, and your son comes home and goes, Dad, we gotta talk. Turns out that, I'm a hipster.
Whoa.
Fucking no dude wants to think that his son is gonna rock a man bun and skinny jeans, right? And I don't know about you guys, but my immediate response would be, God damn it, son, couldn't you have just sucked that dick instead? So, you know, we've all got that one friend, right, with a fucked up nickname, and you have no clue where it came from, but that's how you know the guy. You were introduced with that fucked up nickname, everybody you know knows the guy by that. I've got that buddy. He's actually here tonight. Everybody calls this guy Cripple Steve. No one knows where Cripple Steve came from, right? So we go out to a bar. We order a pitcher. We pull up to a table. I grab a bar stool. He rolls up in his wheelchair. Every time we go out, some drunk asshole comes up and goes, I know that this might be crossing the line, bro, but I gotta know, with you being in that wheelchair and all, does your dick work? And so Steve's fed up with this bullshit, right? So this happens last week. Guy comes up and he asks, and Steve goes, fuck yeah, this shit works, dude. I can't walk it on two legs. I gotta roll the motherfucker in a chair. It's so big, right? We laugh. We think it's funny. We go back to our beer. 5 minutes goes by. Same drunk asshole forgets that he already came up and asked Steve this question. And he comes up and he goes, bro, I gotta know. Does your dick work? And Steve goes, you wanna know if it works? Ask your mom. Oh. Dude starts crying. I go, hey man, whoa, what's wrong? My mom just died of a heart attack 3 nights ago. Without hesitation, Steve goes, fuck yeah, she died of a heart attack. I told her this bitch was huge.